I would greatly appreciate that. And again, welcome to today's matchup between visiting Durfee and the Brockton Boxers. The starting lineups for the visiting Durfee Hilltoppers. In goal, freshman Haley Silva. Number 17, senior Catherine Callahan. Junior, number 16, Kyla Lockhart. Number 18, junior Catherine Nagara. Sophomore, number 5, Abigail Long. Sophomore, number 9, Emma Thibodeau. Freshman, number 2, Destiny Alvaro. Freshman, number 11, Amelia Diaz. Freshman, number 15, Zoe Sylvester. Freshman, number 7, Julia Matos. And senior, number 12, Noir Issa. Also, we would like to introduce the other seniors from the Durfee Hilltoppers, Samantha Soares, Marissa DeLuz. And head coach, Amy Lauren Roach. Next, I would like to invite Delana Alves to introduce the seniors from the Lady Boxers.
Jaylena Davis, senior, number 2, midfielder. Senior quote, our RKU right now. Tanera Abrio, 4, defender, senior. Can I get a ride? Haley Ricks, number 4, defender, senior. I played so good today. Number 7, Melanie Tavares, 7, forward, senior. I would have been shot with that ball. Number 8, Madison Moore, midfielder, senior. You know what? You know what's your worst? Tearing your ACL. Mia Otero, number 10. Midfielder, senior. Jada! Number 11, Jayla Curran Stewart, midfielder, senior. My queen! Jaleah DeAndre, number 12, defender, senior. Let's go to Harvard. Deanna DeSilva, 14, defender, senior. Is it free? Alicia Talkman, 24, midfielder, senior. Let's go get ice. Lastly, Caroline Clark, goalie, number 25, senior. You're so dramatic.
And the Boxers are coached by Tim Kaprinski. Parents, at the end of the game, we're going to invite you to go out onto the field to take pictures with your daughters. And at this time, I would ask that everybody please rise and face the flag and remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you.
gentlemen, boys and girls, soccer fans of all ages, welcome into Rocky Marciano Stadium, home of your Brockton Lady Boxers. And today it is senior day here at Armand Colombo Field.
On the starting lineup, there's one added addition. There is a junior playing Anaya Barrows, midfielder number 3.
High above the turf here on a windy afternoon here in Brockton, Massachusetts. Boxers trying to wrap up and get into the playoffs in the MIAA South section. This would be a big step towards that in a Southeast Conference clash against the Durfee Hilltoppers. Boxers, a little help with a couple of outcomes to fall their way. Seems at least next Friday afternoon. Jalen Curtin Stewart, Jalea DeAndra, Deanna Desrenville, Alicia Talkman, Caroline Clark. A couple of freshmen added to the roster for the later stages of this season. Those would be Samantha Blanchard and Skylar O'Connell. Couple of seniors on the Durfee Hilltoppers roster as well. Catherine Callahan, Samantha Soares, Marissa Deluz. That's Selena Green, but she's out tonight. And Nor Issa.
Oh, yeah, they have a microphone.
Overcast here in Brockton for this game. PM kickoff. Thank you. underway. Here it will be the Brockton Boxers with possession. Hilltoppers wearing their all, visiting all white jerseys, white shorts, and black shirt around the red numbers. The Boxers in exactly opposite that. Black jerseys, black shorts, red trim around white numbers. Bridgewater, Raynham, and Dartmouth. Interestingly enough, all Division II teams, except for the Brockton Boxers. Breakaway, broken up by the Hilltoppers after the pass was sent just about 7.5 ahead of her. And the shot can be blocked away and put bouncing up and out of immediate danger. Durfee is going to take possession here. Her cross is too far behind Madison Moore. On the other side, it is a Hilltop throwing on the far side. Thank you. so it's built off the floor. Well, most of the action has been on the dirty side of the field, but more offensive opportunities to speak on the floor. Myself.
Turfy injury substitution, number 10, Samantha Sword. Turfy substitution, number 9, Emma Tibbetuck. Number 13, Charlotte Mistrato. Rockin' substitution, number 1, Anna Marion. Number 9, Jara Rodericks. Number 17, Daylene Souza. Thank you. Brock and I goal scored in the 26th minute of the first half by senior captain Mia Otero, number 10. Therapy substitution, number 12, Nora Esau. Brock and goal scored in the 22nd minute of the first half by number 1, Lena Marion.
Fashion.
practice substitution at goal, Ailish Olmstead. Therapy substitution number 22, Landry Karen. Brockton substitution number 2, Jaylena Davis. Rocking substitution number 10, Mia Otero. Rocking substitution number 5, Haley Ricks. Rocking substitution number 24, Alicia Tachman. Alicia Tachman. Murphy substitution number 18, Catherine Noriega. Thank you. Crockton substitution, number 15, Martina Grine.
For the Boxers, 4 minutes to go. It is 2-0 with the Boxers here.
Official time will be kept on the field. Brogdon substitution, number 12. Jalea DeAndrade.
Thank you.
halftime. Rock and goal scored by number 24, Ezekiel Parkman, assisted by number 10, Mia Otero.
Thank you.
Crockett substitution, number two, Jaylena Davis. Brockton substitution, number 10, Mia Otero. Therapy substitution number 4, Marissa Deleuze. Number 22, Landry Karen. Number 17, Catherine Callahan. Thank you. Brockton goal scored in the 24th minute of the second half by number 10, Mia Otero. Brockton goal scored in the 22nd minute of the second half by number 2, Jillian Davis, assisted by number 8, Madison Moore. Durfee substitution, number 15, Zoe Sylvester. Brockton substitution, number 24, Alicia Tachman. Number 5, Haley Ricks. And number 7, freshman Samantha Blanchard. Thank you. Murphy substitution, number 16, Kayla Lockhart. Rockton substitution, number 15, Martina Grine, number 8, Madison Moore. Rockton substitution, number 10, Mia Otero. Thank you.
this one trickling all the way in on Ish Olmstead now as we've crossed 9 minutes to go. Hilltoppers pretty much out of this one, but now trying to just erase the goose egg on their side of the scoreboard. That's Blanchard, the freshman wearing JV jersey with red numbers, white trim.
Procton substitutions, number 3, Anaya Barrows, number 4, Tayanara Abreu.
More substitutions. So 45 to go here on senior day here at Armand Colombo Field. Leon Otero, one of those seniors. Outside for Blanchard, wide open. Her shot is going to be stopped by Silva. Freshman looking to join the fun. Might be scoring the summary for the Boxers. In order is Otero, Lennon Marion. Beautiful. Mission Talkman goal. Wide open front. Pass from Otero. Mia Otero on a penalty kick. She's taken down in the box. Davis joining the front. Out in front off the pass from Madison Moore.
Durfee injury substitution number 5, Abigail Long. Brockton substitutions, number 24, Alicia Tachman, number 2, Jaylena Davis, and number 13, freshman Skylar O'Connell.
O'Connell, another freshman called up from the Jaylena squad. Meaning.
clock stops. You have 5 minutes on the clock.
Official time will be kept on the field.
Goalkeeper of Durfee.
Practice substitution number 25, Caroline Clark.
Caroline Clark comes back in, the senior goalkeeper replacing Alice Olmstead in the final minutes here on senior day.
Was intended for Davis, didn't quite get there. The Boxers, free kick from about 35 yards out for Durfee. Thank you.
to an end.
Final score. Brockton High 5, Murphy 0. Another quick reminder to the fans, Brockton High girls will be playing their last home game this Thursday at 4:45 against North Quincy High School. So please come out and support the team.
Sports. I'm Matt Dogman Wilson, and we will see you next game.